I am Sarah Smith, and I'm from Canada, and my art is called Traces, and it's about the searching for and production of food, and I enjoy doing it because I enjoy resin, and that is what it's created out of. And a collage of photographs that I have taken of food. Mm-hmm. And that's it.